Kat.
Oh, yeah, you're welcome to have a seat.
Is this having anything to do with the DV arrest just now?
No. Look, I know Espinoza had a certain way of managing the house. I have a different skill set, different priorities. He decided that he was willing to look the other way regarding certain things, and I'm not willing to do that.
What are you getting at?
Your husband and wife. You work at the same precinct.
There's no official written guidelines.
Yeah, but it's not done. Ever, you know that.
Well, we don't ride together.
Yeah, but you often end up responding to the same calls, like you did this morning.
And which was handled by the book.
And resulted in a gun collar.
Look, I don't want to be seen as showing favoritism. And letting you guys both work in the same house is just is frowned upon. So, I'm going to need one of you to transfer.
You've been captain, what, like 5-6 days?
2 weeks.
And separating us is your top priority.
Careful, Officer Janko.
Okay, what do you want us to do?
By the end of tour today, I would like to know which one of you would like to transfer.
By the end of tour today?
Dismissed.
Eddie.